It's time to continue until dawn. We're on our way to a cabin.
My mind. Okay.
Oh my god. This is perfect. We're like the cutest couple.
Damn.
Yeah, we are.
You should be a model.
You keep that camera handy, and maybe I'll let you start my portfolio at the cabin.
Wink. Noted.
Burr, it is freezing out here.
Now that's something I can help you with.
And how are you gonna do that?
I got a few things in mind. Not a lot of TLC for this place anymore. Kind of a bummer.
I'll explore everywhere.
Emily's as dumb as she looks if she thinks she can cut in on what we got going on. Maybe if we're lucky, she'll try and follow us out here and get eaten by a bear.
Obviously.
I think you bring out the worst there.
Is that so?
Epic. Jealousy.
Suck it.
Obviously, I'm gonna have to agree with my girlfriend. Yeah, that was a lovely one.
All right, let's see. Boom. Nice one, Mikey.
Holy God, there's a man there. Okay, where are we going? Guessing we're going this way.
Psyched right now.
It's like a little adventure. A sexcapade.
Ooh, I like that. The sexcapade. Probably gets flagged, but maybe that should be the title of this.
I'm Hannah and Beth.
I think they'd clean it up.
Well, they never closed the investigation.
Okay, I'm getting the creeps now.
Wherever they are, I'm sure they're happy we're all thinking about them.
That's a nice way of thinking about it.
I'm trying to get laid, so...
hear that?
I heard something. Yeah. Damn. I don't think we can get up to the cabin with a path block like this.
Oh, no way am I going back to the lodge, aka Wax Museum, to drink. Ah!
Jess!
Oh, that's not good.
Fuck! Hey, Jessica!
Yep. Hey, I'm okay.
Holy crap, you scared the heck out of me.
How do you think I felt?
You didn't hit your head or anything.
As far as I can tell, I still have all 7 of my limbs.
Yeah. Can you get out?
I don't know. I can hardly see anything down here.
Let's be heroic!
All right, coming after you. Just stay put.
Hey, handsome. Wanna help me move this cart thing?
Just grunting together. This is not what I pictured.
This whole episode is so gonna be monetized. Yes, are you okay? I mean, Jess! I didn't call you Emma. Oh my god, she's gonna murder me.
This place is giving me the willies, and not the good kind of willies.
Can I offer you a little comfort and reassurance?
We'll save it for the cabin buster.
Is there a way here, or was I just here to get the totem? Yeah, I think that was literally for the totem.
This is like historical.
Holy bat cave.
It's gotta be Native American, right?
I don't think miners were getting their arts and crafts on, no.
No, it's like a shrine or something.
A shrine to what?
I 100% agree with you.
Jesus. This place is a real fixer-upper.
Help. cabin, I felt like Abe Lincoln.
Where do you see the Lincoln bedroom?
Oh, are you planning on getting presidential on me?
Take a ride on Air Force One.
All right. Save it for the stump. Oh, a telescope! Gonna look at the trees, gonna look at the clouds, gonna look at the cabin. Whoa.
Alright.
I just saw someone at the cabin.
Okay. Let me see.
I'm stuck.
Hey, Jess.
Mm-hmm.
Stay close by, okay?
What's up?
This posting says there's some brown bears up here sometimes.
Oh, Michael, I have the best idea.
What?
Let's go hug a bear. Come on, please. Come on.
Let's not hug a bear.
Okay, that kind of got me.
Watch out, bird brain.
Just answering is mating.
Wow, you're easy.
Yeah, got a lot of love to give. Josh, can you have at least cleared out the path before sending us up here?
Really?
What?
I didn't figure you for the glass half-empty type.
You got a better idea?
Stand back, Debbie Downer.
Oh, boo! Show off.
Hey, Mike. You've got something on your face. Ah! Boo!
Okay. That's how it's gonna be. Jess?
Okay, wow. That just ended on a dramatic note.
Sammy!
What?
You wanna help me get this fire going?
Well, I was just getting into the bath.
Oh, do you need any help with that?
Hardy har! Come on. Alright, Josh, let's see if you know how to hook up the hot water in your big fancy lodge.
Okay. We are now Sam. I really wish this game was a bit lighter. I guess in the dark, but it really makes it hard to play.
Spirit board.
A what?
Wow, you have a spirit board?
Those things are a joke, man. They don't do shit.
No way, bro. I mean, we used to do it all the time, me and... Well...
Josh, no hot water's kind of a major oversight, don't you think?
Yeah. Yeah, you just gotta fire up the boiler. It's in the basement. All right, you guys, see if you can find the spirit board.
Chris, let's go find it. It'll be like a scavenger hunt.
Okay. Guess so.
Brad, I mean, you're not gonna regret it. You up for a ride along?
I mean, how hard is it to start a damn fire, dude? Or have electricity, or anything that I can say?
Chris and Ash are mission together. Yeah, I was thinking they could use some alone time.
They are very sweet together. I wish they'd just freaking get on with it already.
I swear, they just need, like, something to bond over. You know, some sort of traumatic event to send them into each other's arms. I mean, at this rate, they'll be in the geriatric ward before Chris makes a move. Sam.
Yes, Josh.
I just wanted to say.
What?
It really means a lot to me that everyone came back this year, and you know, that you came, Sam.
Josh, we're here for you. Really, whatever you need, whenever, we're all gonna make it through this. Together.
I want us to have a good time, you know? Hey, watch your step.
I think I can handle a little old set of stairs.
Mm-hmm.
Am I butting against a wall? Oh, did he go? I generally can't. There we are. It's really dark down here.
Sorry to drag you down into the bowels.
Oh, just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
I mean, I wouldn't want you coming down here on your own, you know?
Well, it's definitely creepy down here.
Yep. Not a place to be on your own.
Yeah, I'm told to examine this.
Be pretty rough playing baseball out in all that snow.
No, it wasn't. In the winter, silly. I mean, we'd come up in the summer and we would have the best time. The whole family was there. Mom, Dad, my sisters. It was some serious competition out there on the big lawn. I don't know. Can't go back. New reality, right, Sam? Anyway, I'm supposed to be fixing this whole guy, right? Hold this.
What was that?
What was what? Just shine it here so I can see what I'm doing. Hey, can you just keep the light so I can see, okay?
We are nice. Not meeting.
Okay, first things first. We gotta increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired up.
Sounds kind of complicated.
No, it's actually pretty simple.
Okay, we did it. Just the pipes.
Josh.
It's fine.
What?
The rhythm's like weirdly regular.
Nothing regular about it.
Maybe we should go check it out.
Why?
What if it's like a pipe that's about to burst or some problem with the furnace?
Unlikely.
If it were me, I wouldn't want this place to burn down on my watch.
Yeah, right.
Supposed to take advantage of the opportunity?
Are you?
Damn it, Chris!
Serious? Were you in on this, Putz?
No, but I wish I was. That was too good.
I'm ready to admit that your dumb little prank may have a slight whiff of humor.
Joke master!
Well, I said nothing about jokes. I said your prank, which was dumb.
Holy crap, you were scared. Admit it.
I was not!
Come on, you totally pissed yourself.
Josh! What in God's name are you wearing?
I found my true calling.
Mm-hmm. Please tell me you're gonna take a vow of silence. Okay, did you at least find the thingy?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
You know what? No. I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. All right? So have fun. Oh, but watch
out. That was fun.
Josh. He's a schemer.
Okay.
Oh, here's the next bit of these guys.
Oh, Earth to Matt, you gonna come with me to get my bag?
Yeah.
Another turn.
Sir.
Hey, Em.
Yeah?
I think we should start the weekend over. Right now. Clean slate.
Oh?
No arguing. No Mike. No Jess. Just you and me enjoying ourselves and all this nature.
Oh, you mean au naturel?
Damn straight.
I can get with that.
Nice.
Get me somewhere private?
Why don't you come find out?
Ooh.
That.
Yeah?
Thanks for helping me find my bag. I know I can be a little high maintenance.
It's no problem. But you gotta remember, there's more to this guy than just being a lean, mean, luggage-lifting machine.
You gonna back that up?
All day.
What?
All day.
Wait, what does that mean?
Like, all day long. I was being, like, sexy.
And someone's watching us. This is just getting creepy.
Nice to be here with you, muscle man.
I'm not all muscle. There are some brains in here, too.
Well, you got enough brains to like me, so let's see that brawn.
You ever done it outside before?
Outside of what?
My car.
I like your car. Roomy.
This ain't roomy enough for you?
A lot of flirting going on in this episode.
So important in the bag anyways.
It's just my undies, the lacy ones.
Well, hell, we don't need those.
You don't want me to model them for you?
I'm just gonna rip them off anyways.
Maybe I want to show them off. Puts me in a generous mood.
Let's go get them.
sexy kisser on this thing. Dare to put your hand in it.
Day, I wouldn't.
Just slide it up in there.
Emily! Emily!
Aye.
Gotcha,
she got me.
Jesus, you're ridiculous.
Oh, come on. What was that?
I'm not sure. Probably just an animal.
Not like.
You are, madam.
Thank you. Oh my, very impressive. Note.
Welcome back.
It's gotta be Chris. Or Josh. They're just trying to mess with us.
Kind of uncool, guys. I don't like this.
Me neither. Oh!
Matt!
What the hell's going on? What the hell did this?
You know, I'm kind of not giving a shit about my panties anymore. I kind of just want to split.
Oh, we're going back to the doctor.
I would like to understand your feeling toward people who fear failure and worry about what others think of them. Do you share this fear?
What? I don't know what you said. I wasn't paying attention.
How do you feel about people who are afraid? I see. Well, Chris has a fear of failure. Do you feel pity for him? Well, this is not reflected in the way you are playing your game now, is it? And now, let us investigate your feelings toward other people in greater depth. What you value, what you respect in yourself and others. Which would you say was most important in a person, loyalty or honesty? So you would tell a lie in order to be loyal to a friend, okay. And what about loyalty versus charity? So you would sooner look after your friends before caring for those in greater need?
Yeah. What?
Once again, I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.
Bye, Doctor! I don't think there's a way of skipping this. I think I just have to watch the previous Leon.
It was just a prank hand.
Today is the one-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy of Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
I know it would mean
so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together. And I'm thinking of them.
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly.
Boom. Butterfly effect.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me? Was your sluttiness...
Stop it!
Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah. Yeah, all right.
Did you hear that? What are you wearing?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
Watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
Well, that's how it's gonna be. Jess? Jess!
So, it says here, to communicate with the spirit world, you must free your mind of all preconceptions.
Apparently, there's only one choice. Like, there's nothing that affects the game in Chapter 3, so we should be alright to pick what we want at this point.
The spirit master.
It doesn't say that.
And all present will remove their garments at my sole discretion.
Chris, come on, this is serious.
I'm deadly serious.
Oh, shush it. Let's try this.
Yes, please.
Okay, then. Let's see what happens. Ashley, since you're a recent convert, why don't you be our medium for today?
Let's be serious. He's coming the devil himself.
Will you reveal yourself to us if you're there?
Wait a minute.
Did you do that?
I didn't do anything.
It's moving again.
H?
What's it spelling?
Hold on.
How's this happening?
Are you moving it?
I swear, it's just moving.
Holy shit.
Help?
How are we supposed to help?
I don't know. What does it mean?
We need to know who it is if we're supposed to help them.
Who are you? Oh, here it goes.
Okay, S.
I.
S.
T.
E.
R.
Sister. Sister?
Who's sister?
Oh, come on. Is this for real?
Shut up. Ask it who's sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Yeah. Okay, well, which sister is it then?
Ashley, ask who it is.
Who are we speaking to? Hannah? Is that you? Oh, God.
This is messed up.
Josh, are you...
Fine.
Are you sure? Because we can stop.
No.
Dude, it's cool.
I want to hear what it says.
I don't know where to start.
Think about it. If this is actually Hannah, I mean, we can find out what happened that night.
Josh?
I can handle it.
Okay. Let me think. Hannah? We miss you, and we want to know what happened to you. Can you tell us what happened? B? E? T? R?
Uh-oh.
I don't like this.
Betrayed.
What does she mean?
It's still going.
Oh, God. K? I? L? L? E? D? No!
Kill.
We didn't kill them! It was just a prank!
Ash, calm down, okay? Just, we need to find out more.
I'm sorry, I am
guys,
so
guys,
sorry!
What do they mean? Ask them what happened. It's the only way to know. Ask them, Ash.
Okay. Who killed you? Hannah, who was it? Al? I? B?
The library. Maybe there's something in the library
B?
Here?
B-R-O-O?
Proof. There's proof.
In the library?
Jesus.
Holy shit. Chris?
No, this is bullshit. This isn't real.
Josh, I don't know what's going on.
Listen. I don't know. I don't know if you think
messing with me is somehow going to help me deal with my grief or whatever, but this is not cool.
Josh, no! You wanted to use the spirit board!
Hey, hey, calm down. It's not Ash's
fault. I don't need this right now, okay? You guys are full of it!
Should we go after him?
Ah, man, I mean, he'll be okay. Let's just give him some time.
I don't blame him. That was crazy. The pointer flew right off the table.
And if you were faking it, if you were doing one hell of a job.
I wasn't faking anything. I think we should do what it says. We should look in the library.
Okay. Oop. Yes? Got Mike. Kevin.
Jess!
You're not really running, are we, dude?
Jess, where did you go? This is not funny. Jess! Buddy. There?
Ah! Whoa! Christ!
I scared the blue out of my jeans. What the hell is that doing in there anyway? Yes? Hun? Light of my life? Jessica? Oh, come on. I totally promise I won't murder you.
Oh! Hello.
Oh my God.
No.
That was so good.
No.
You had to see this.
I'm not seeing it. No. You recorded that?
Look at your face.
I was scared, oh Jed. You can't just jump out at somebody. I'm in the middle of the woods. It's scary.
I'm sorry. Did I scare you?
If we send that to anybody,
I'm what?
Gonna kill you.
I didn't know you had such a cute little lady-like scream, Michael. Guess you never really know someone until you've scared the pants off of them.
As far as I can tell, my pants are still on.
Oh, is that so?
Yeah. Looks like you have to try harder.
A challenge, eh?
Well, I hope you're strapped in.
It's the Predator! Oh my God, it's the Predator! Cannot believe the Predator is live! We are gonna take so long to get to this damn cabin. What's going on? Oh, I'm just going to the side, that's what's going on. This is a very far cabin, I'm going to be honest here, like...
What the hell is that?
Yeah, because they're really going to answer.
Michael.
Wait, what?
The cabin. I love it.
Yeah.
I may have messed that one up. How many damn animals are here?
What is that?
Sure, I want to know. Damn.
It's horrible.
Gee, I don't think he's gonna make it. Hey, bud. Hey, buddy.
God, the poor thing.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
Mike, it's in so much pain.
It'll be over soon. Okay, buddy. It'll be over soon. Run! Run!
Oh, my God! What the hell was that?
I don't know!
Oh, there's a bridge! Over here! Over here! Mike! Get over here!
Really, I had to open a damn gate.
Sure, bears don't know how to open cabin doors.
I've seen them open car doors.
What? Where?
On the internet.
Really? Okay. Well, this isn't the internet, Jess. Right? This is real life. And I promise you that no bear or anything else is gonna open that cabin door.
I guess you're right. Okay. I'm almost feeling relaxed again. Almost. Huh. Typical. This is not the cozy chalet I was promised, Mike.
Yeah, it's a bit drafty or something, right?
Well, there is a fireplace.
Well, we don't need a fire to heat things up?
Michael, I am a lady, and a lady needs a proper romantic setting.
Okay.
A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood lighting.
Right. It'll get plenty toasty once we're rubbing up against each other.
Mike?
Yeah.
Fire and mood lighting.
Yes, my lady. Ah, this'll take care of the mood lighting. All right, logs are ready to go. Just need a match.
Mike!
What?
Oh, crap!
What?
Where is it?
What? What's wrong?
Gone! It is gone, okay?
Jess, slow down. What is gone?
My freaking phone, Sherlock.
Can't find it?
Crap! No! I must have dropped it outside.
Oh. Shit.
I can't lose my phone. My parents will kill me.
You can always get a new one.
That's like my fourth one this year.
Okay. Okay. Well, I'll have you look for it.
It's gotta be outside.
Yeah, I don't think we want to go out there right now with the bear or whatever it is.
Fine.
Looky, looky. Who's gonna fire up some nookie?
You've been dying to use that line since we got here, haven't you?
Oh, Jess! Look at this!
Is it a fire?
No, way cooler. Huh? How you like me now?
Oh my god. Why do guns make men go completely bonkers?
Nothing.
Okay.
She'll never understand what we have together. Man one, fire zero.
Very nice. Bravo.
All right, my lady. What comes next?
Oh, hell yeah.
Okay, well. I think we're getting laid. Nope. Who we got laid?
Mike?
Oh, that's boobs.
What is that?
I don't know.
Okay, well, go find out now, please.
Thank you. It's your phone.
What? How is it my phone?
I don't know. It just came through the window.
Well, at least you didn't lose it.
Oh, for fuck's sake. God damn it.
What?
Those goddamn assholes probably followed us out here to fuck with us and just when we were getting down to business. Hey! Yeah, pricks! That means you! I know!
Okay, that was not expected, I'm gonna be honest.
Do you really think the girls were communicating with us?
I don't know. I don't know if I wish they were or if I wish they weren't.
I guess we should find out.
Well, we can find out what the girls were doing right now. Because we've got more episode time left.
Josh looked really freaked out at the seance.
Yeah, he looked like he was keeping it together, but...
Do you think we should have mentioned his sisters?
I mean, it's why we came back up here.
Yeah, but not to, like, have a seance. Maybe we went too far.
Okay.
I think so. Look.
What?
There was something behind the books.
Of course there was.
Is it a button?
Why would there be a button?
That's a good question.
Should I push it?
That's what buttons are for, I guess. Oh, panel opens. Head explodes.
Are we like in a movie right now?
If we are, I hope it's a rom-com.
Leave it to the Washingtons to have secret passages in their house?
I mean, maybe they didn't even know. This place is super old.
So, should we take a look?
Yeah, after you.
No. You go.
Gee, thanks.
Man of camera.
What
did you find? Is that it? Have we just got a pair? Of course. No, I need to turn it over. I will take them and bleed them like pigs, rip their soft white skin off. Fucking 16 seconds is what I wanted. Gross. That's just disgusting.
Now, Ash, I don't want to freak you out, but. Look at this.
Yeah, sorry.
What is that?
I think this might be what the spirit board wanted us to find.
The clue?
Yeah, it's a letter.
Let me see it.
It's
gross.
A threat.
Chris, this is serious. We need to find Josh right now.
Josh! Yo, Josh!
Thank you.
So, I've just been thinking about something I saw earlier with Sam.
What?
There was like this wanted poster, like full on Western style, you know?
So?
And Sam really thought there was someone following her around.
So what you're saying, there's some criminal up on the mountain with us?
Well, there was that guy I told you about.
Wait, what guy?
The guy who threatened the Washingtons. I mean, he said he wanted to take revenge by burning the whole place down. And then I found that crazy psycho letter.
Chris, if this is your way of trying to make me feel better, you're fired.
You hear that?
That was Josh!
Coming from the kitchen.
Josh!
Josh! Coming! Hold on!
What is going on?
Ash?
Oh, Jesus! Well, that was a dramatic way to end the episode, I'm gonna be honest. I feel like we're probably getting to the end of this chapter, so this is probably gonna be wrapping it up in a minute. Okay, can this thing just stay connected? Thank you.
I'm going to show you some pictures of people that you have come to know. Like. But maybe you don't like them as much as you pretend to. Well, this is an exercise in honesty. Tell me which person from each pair you like the most. Take your time, your answers are important.
Oh, 100%, Sam. Personally, Matt. Okay, can you stay connected, please? Thank you.
Little game you're playing so diligently. Who is it that you most dislike? Full of surprises. I think I'm beginning to understand you far better now. Oh, I'm afraid. Once again, we're out of time. Don't be too hard on Joshua. He's been through so much. You know that already, don't you?
What have we got previously on? But honestly, before we get the previously on, I'm going to wrap this episode up. Thank you all for watching. Make sure you've liked that. Like the video. Share, subscribe. And until next time, guys. Joyous viewing.